Morning, welcome back to my channel. This is April. Welcome to Art by April. I think today we're just gonna do a day in the life video. I've been feeling tired and unmotivated. So I've got some emails to answer. I've got some cleaning to do, some organizing to do, and then tonight I have two art shows to get ready for. I'm feeling a little crusty and dusty. First art show is at Passage Theater in Trenton, New Jersey. I've got three pieces in there. Second show is at the Mill Hill Saloon in Trenton, New Jersey. I've got three more pieces in there. And as somebody who has a social anxiety disorder, I am not looking forward to it, but I'm happy to try to get money. Like, I'm tired. Been answering emails so long, my coffee has gone cold. But business is good. No. Have you ever been following a YouTuber and they're like, oh, I'm working on something exciting and I can't tell you about it? That's where I am right now. I have been in the works for a few things. Some things have fallen out, some things haven't, and I can't tell you about Jack until the technical bits of it is fixed. So what I'm saying is, even though I'm looking a hot mess, your girl is in high demand. I just want to make enough money that I can move out of it. Do you see my ceiling is falling apart? This is after it's been fixed. I just want to move in a place that is good. So I just filmed some stuff for Instagram and TikTok, because I've got the two shows and I want to advertise for those two shows. And does it look brighter now? Because now I've got all my lights on. I wasn't awake earlier, I better be now.
Have you put up any motivational quotes around your study space? All of these can be called your to uplift your mood. These self-care items reflect how conscious you are of yourself. By having a lot of them around,
I'm about to head to cash a check so I can have transportation money to and from the shows tonight, and a little bit of money so I could have a margarita. What time is it? Noon? I don't recall eating breakfast when it's lunchtime. Maybe I'll get something to eat while I'm out too. Are you going to get up today? Are you going to get up? Huh? Get yourself together. Get yourself together, man. I need to put $100 on my PayPal. Okay. Can it be done together or separate?
No, you can do it together.
Oh, okay. It's so pretty. It's cold, but it's pretty out here. Woo! I was trying to, see, now it's dark. I was trying to take a nap, but this is the thing. My anxiety is not gonna let me to sleep. Allow me to sleep. It's just not gonna allow me. I'm thinking about the fact that I have absolutely nothing to wear, and not in like a girly way. Like, I don't have anything to wear. Everything I own is Harry Potter themed or covered in paint. Also, I need iron injections. I can tell by the grayness in my lips. Cover the sickness. Cover the sickness. So, think about heading to the store and finding an outfit. Luna, we were loving each other 5 seconds ago. I know. I don't like shopping. Also, I'm not trying to look like garbage by the end of this video, so. Okay, so I just ordered a car. It'll be here in about 10 minutes to go to Marshall's because I've got $14. to buy an outfit. Maybe just like a nice top or something. I don't know. I know I'm not wearing this, and it's not a fancy, like, it's not like a fancy, it's two group shows. It's not like, why does everything, everything I own is covered in paint. I just want to look put together. Like, this is the small part of my job that happens in public. Ugh. If you ever check out my TikToks or Instagram, you know I don't dress up for those. Oh Lord, I don't like being in public. I don't like being in public. This is the content you're here for. Hold on, let me show some art supplies. They have a Dee Dee's and an Ashley Stewart and a rainbow.
This is what I bought, so let's go and go home, because yeah.
Oh, and I just spoke to my mom. She was like, oh yeah, two art shows one night. Girl, you know you're going to look sexy. She was like, did you do your hair? So mom's thinking I should be sexy. This conversation happened after I had picked out an outfit. Got two options. I spent more than $14. Actually, I gave my kid the $14. We're going to brush our teeth to get rid of the coffee and replace it with margaritas. There's no hot water. Again. Called maintenance, but I don't think I'm gonna get it hot. I don't think till Monday. 4:45 p.m. on a Friday. I'll get hot water Monday.
This is the outfit I chose, you know, after I boiled my bath. Fun times. I made the mistake of turning my back on that second bite, and
Luna has eaten my sandwich. I put on a little bit of makeup. You can't really tell, and that's how I like it.
Here.
I need this. Ma'am, I need this.
Even though I'm in like a weird mood this whole video, I want to say I'm so thankful and so grateful to have the opportunity to just have two group art shows on the same day. Like, who does this? So at the first group show, I had two glasses of red wine and nothing to eat. So what made sense was to do a little public dancing. Don't judge me. So yeah, even though I wasn't looking forward to being outside and in public, I will say that I was surrounded by great art friends and a lovely bartender who made sure that margarita warmed my soul. Thank you.